Listen, it's 4:30-ish in the morning. Turning over a new chapter now. I didn't finally reach 2:45, and I'm saying I finally reached it. Like, that was a goal of mine. It was never a goal, so I just want you to know that it was never a goal. But I've gotten overweight, and I've gotten out of shape. So, you know, in this season, it's a totally different grind. You know, we're moving to naturally focusing on health, always wealth, you know, some fitness, family, and most of all, opportunity. I have an opportunity, you know, to get up in the morning and get my life right. And when I talk about family, get an opportunity to work out with my uncle here, you know. So those are some of the things that we're just working on. But the workout, go get myself together. You know, how can I, you know, be able to help y'all if I'm not in the right shape? So we're going to start with me, you know. So I got my best personal trainer here. He's going to get me right. But, yeah, you know, once I hit this shape of mine, you know, then y'all going to see what we got in store, what we've been working on behind closed doors. So, again, the workout, changing lives daily, CLD Network, teamwork, make the dream work. See y'all in a little bit.
Because of the stomach, you can bring your knees back further and get a fuller stretch for you. So a fuller range of motion. But then on this one, I'm gonna put my feet closer. Again, that works more on that outer sweep. It still hits the legs, but it works on that outer sweep more. So I'm gonna go again. Let's see, I can't go back as far. Mm-hmm. It hits my gut. So it's a shorter range of motion. Typically, you can do a lot more weight when you got your feet closer like this, because it's just a short range of motion. Try to push off of the heels. So.
Now, finishing that workout. Now on my post. But just wanted to tell y'all, hey, man, refocus. I took a few years off in the gym, caught myself trying to do it at home, but found that just as I'm getting older, motivation is different. So I needed an extra push. So again, the workout, you know, fitness, family, you know, wealth, health, you know, that's the mission. And you do whatever you need to do to refocus, get that grind right, and just finish strong in this season. I mean, it's so many people that need the right opportunity, so many people that need to, you know, really kind of refocus, get that grind right. So, hey, show love, the workout, CLD Network, teamwork, make the dream work. It's on. I'll let y'all guess tomorrow. We're gonna try.